so much for joining us today for worship. It's a privilege and it's a joy to meet together. If you're new here, please take a quick moment and head to our website at gribt.com and fill out our connection card this morning. We'd love to have record of your visit and a way to keep you informed on how our church can serve you. Once you fill that card out, we'll send you a gift card through your email this week to go get a coffee on us. Church members and regular attenders, remember to use our Church Center app to stay connected this week. It will be updated with today's sermons and announcements for you to go back and review at any time. We hope this tool is a big blessing to you.
Are you interested in growing your faith? Maybe you just want to know more about the Bible and get some of your questions answered. We are starting our one-on-one discipleship program here at the church on Sunday evenings at 6 p.m. This will be about a one-hour commitment for 14 to 20 weeks. You'll meet here at the church with a mature Christian, couples with other couples, or a man with another man, or a single lady with another lady. And together, you will walk through a discipleship manual, have the opportunity to develop a Christian friendship, and learn how to walk with the Lord and learn the basics of the Christian life. It's a fairly simple yet fascinating study and provides an outlet to have many of your spiritual questions answered. If that is something that interests you, sign up today at gribt.com/discipleship, and we'll be happy to reach out to you with more information. Don't miss this 1 hour a week opportunity to be changed by God's Word.
This week, our featured family is Christina McCammon and her family. Write her name down and pray extra for her this week. And however the Lord leads you, reach out to be a blessing. Let's use this opportunity as a church family to encourage one another in the Lord.
This Wednesday evening at 7, join me right here in the auditorium as we're praying through the Psalms together. As God's children, may we not complain and grow frustrated with the events in our world. Instead, may we pray, and may we pray fervently. I hope we'll set aside that time, and for some, honestly, just get back into the habit of meeting together with our church family for midweek prayer on Wednesday nights. We've also got a special line of services here at Greater Rhode Island Baptist throughout the fall on Wednesday evenings. We'll continue praying through the Psalms through September. Then our annual missions conference is right around the corner during the first week of October. After that, starting on October the 14th, Lord willing, we'll kick off a 6-week fall fellowships for the entire family. There'll be something every Wednesday night for every member of the family. Men and ladies will have prayer and Bible study. Teens will have fellowship and Bible study and a children's program. So allow God entrance into your weekly schedule and take this opportunity to feed the faith of your family here on Wednesday nights at 7.
On our way out today, let us remember to be faithful to the Lord with what He has entrusted to us. There are collection boxes by the exit door this morning, or you may go to the Church Center app or website to give online. Our world is being stirred and we have the answer. Let us be faithful to give so that we can continue to reach those around us with the gospel of Jesus Christ. Have a wonderful week. Pastor and I will be outside to greet you this morning. Come by and say hi.